The best mid-size luxury sedans to buy in 2021. Buyers expect a lot from mid-size luxury sedans. They don't want to compromise when it comes to interior space, performance, and posh appointments. Fortunately for the consumer, the segment is teeming with options, from popular choices like the BMW 5 Series to more unusual players like the Maserati Ghibli. But which ones are the best? Keep reading to learn about the best mid-size luxury sedans you can buy in 2021, as determined by Motor Trend's Ultimate Car Rankings. These flashy four doors stand tall above mainstream mid-size sedans, and there's even a Car of the Year winner among them. Sixth, 2021 Genesis G80. The Genesis G80 hasn't been as flashy in its success as its smaller follow-up, the G70. That sports sedan took home our 2019 Car of the Year award. The mid-size G80 may not be as flashy, but it is handsome, relaxing, and offers great tech features. But that's only the first half of a true luxury car experience. The G80 doesn't quite stack up the road. Its ride-slash-handling balance isn't as refined as much of the competition, it's not as quick as its rivals, and the powertrain needs some smoothing over. Perhaps a refresh will fix these little issues, but for now, the G80 ranks at the bottom of our list despite its exceptional styling and reasonable pricing. Pros: huge 14.5-inch display, standard advanced active safety tech, big back seat. Cons: engine refinement, subpar dynamics, not as quick or efficient as rivals. 5. 2021 Volvo S90. The Volvo S90 sedan is a well-balanced option, providing an overall smooth ride to go along with powerful and efficient engines. The T8 plug-in hybrid variant is particularly potent with 400 horsepower, and the S90 provides a master class in simple. Attractive Scandinavian design inside and out, it just might be the best mid-size luxury sedan to look at. Open the doors, and you'll find a refreshingly comfortable interior with a portrait-style infotainment touchscreen, a standard digital instrument cluster, and attractive wood inlays. For 2021, the S90 gets a new grille with inner slats, a new trunk lid with a more distinct lip spoiler, and some redesigned tail lights. Handsome, good to drive, and serene to simply be in, the S90 shouldn't be taken lightly. Pros: strong driver assist technology, stylish interior, serene ride. Cons: subdued handling, road and wind noise, fussy controls. For 2021 Lexus ES. The Lexus ES earns its place among the top midsize luxury sedans for 2021 by being a comfortable place to pass the miles, as it costs its occupants with plush seats and a spacious rear compartment. But that comfort comes at the expense of athleticism. While the available F-Sport model adds a small dose of sportiness, providing slightly better acceleration and body control, a stiffer ride feels somewhat discordant with the ES philosophy. There's a strong case to be made for the hybrid model, which boasts excellent efficiency and a generally pleasant and quiet driving experience in all conditions. The ES lineup receives a mild update for 2022, with a new touchscreen and subtly massaged styling, just 1 year after the sedan adopted a new all-wheel drive option. Pros: roomy rear seats, big trunk, strong hybrid fuel economy. Cons: numb steering, frustrating infotainment system, firm F-Sport ride. 3. 2021 BMW 5 Series. In previous generations, the BMW 5 Series was praised for its engaging driving dynamics and equally impressive interior. Today, the 5 Series has lost that edge over rivals, becoming more of an ultimate comfort machine instead of an ultimate driving machine. Though the hot rod M5 is still around to deliver tons of performance. For the 2021 model year, BMW updated this top luxury sedan with mildly new styling, new mild hybrid technology, and more potent powertrains. We don't feel these changes are quite enough to put the Bimmer back on top of the best midsize luxury sedan heap. Pros: M5's performance and handling, comfortable ride, luxurious interior. Cons: not as fun as it used to be, can get pricey, interior design hasn't advanced in years. 2021 Audi A6. The 2021 Audi A6 is a car that offers basically everything one could expect from a high-buck, high-lux four-door. Along with an incredibly quiet ride, the A6 boasts smooth powertrains and a comfortable backseat. Its class-leading interior tech features top-notch materials and a digital instrument cluster with high-resolution Google Earth images. If you're looking for the hot rod of the family, the S6 delivers 444 horsepower from a twin-turbo V6 engine. But no matter which version you choose, the A6 is still one of the best midsize luxury cars to buy in 2021. Pros: tech-filled interior, quiet ride, unparalleled combination of luxury and technology. Cons: styling too conservative for some, lane centering system needs fine-tuning. 1 2021 Mercedes-Benz E-Class. Those of you who keenly follow Motor Trend will know the refreshed Mercedes-Benz E-Class took home the Golden Caliper Trophy for our 2021 Car of the Year honor. It is superlative in nearly every way, and it once again sets the standard for the luxury midsize sedan class. Everything from the E-Class powertrains to the way it wafts over the road with both composure and comfort means it's the benchmark, not just in its class, but for other luxury classes as well. Sure, some quirks like the infotainment system remain, and its asking price is still steep, but you simply can't do better than this Benz. Pros: clever active safety tech, comprehensive lineup, crushingly luxurious. Cons: high base price, tight backseat, clumsy infotainment system.